think this might be from? You have any ideas?
No.
You haven't done anything wrong in any of your classes?
No.
You haven't done anything?
No.
Third period math, you got a perfect 100% on your test.
I get 100 on a lot of tests.
How'd you get the answers?
I wrote them with a pencil.
What did you look at to get them?
I didn't look at anything.
I knew he was lying. I knew there was so much more to the story. So you're telling me you did not cheat.
Who else would get 100 next to me?
I don't know.
I bet no one did. There's no one around me that smart.
I'm not buying that. I'm going to call Mr. Murphy and have him come down so we can work this out.
Nah.
Yeah.
Well, once you call Mr. Murphy down, I pretty much knew I was I didn't know what else to do. I was just like...
Nick is adamant about the fact that he did not cheat. Those answers just came to him through natural phenomena.
Maybe.
Don't be shy now, because Mr. Murphy's here, Nick.
Yes, that's what I said.
You got 100% of the answers right, but for the wrong test.
Okay.
He gives out two forms of the test so that you all can't cheat off each other. Want to explain that?
Didn't happen.
That's very interesting, but obviously if you have all the right answers of the wrong form of the test, you must have cheated or gotten the right answer somehow from someone.
Was there anyone around me that had 100?
Absolutely. The person directly next to him had 100.
It's a coinkydink.
Do you really want us to believe that it's just coincidence that you had all the right answers to the wrong test?
Yeah. I don't want you to believe. I want you to know.
Enough. How did you get the answers to the other test?
Well, hypothetically, what would be the consequences if I were to cheat?
It's a zero on the test.
All I get is a zero on the test? That's what I got in the first place if I didn't cheat, so... If I happened to glance over and look at this kid's answers, but he did not give me the answers, he did not support my wrongdoings.
Which were?
Cheating.
This time is a zero. If it happens again, it would be an F for the course.
All right.
Okay. Back to class, Nick.
All right. Mr. Murphy's pretty sneaky, having two versions of the test. Next time, I just gotta make sure I'm cheating on the right test.